Yo, Reggae Media TV, badder than everything we're bad, and we madder than everything we're mad. Subscribe now, you hear that?
Skadesh, bless up all of my viewers, all of my subscribers. Wagwan, hope y'all doing well. Now, people, the music video from Spice, which is Friends, you know, it a gwan good, it a gwan great, it a gwan with a bag of things. Yeah, so it's like Spice kick off the new year with a bang, and it's like Spice approved some people wrong already. Now, people, make me reason, tell me if Spice a use our success to clap back at MC Nuffy, because last year 2020 is like Nuffy review that year and say Shensia take with Spice crown. And it's like Spice never too to respond to Nuffy or anything like that. Me not like, yo, Shensia go on good last year, you know. But it's like Spice just, as with Spice say, she has said less baga baga for 2021 and more music. And we definitely see Spice a put in the work. She already kick off the year good with Friends. Not to mention the album where she have for drop. You know, Spice have the album for drop, people. So if she keep up this momentum, if she keep up the pace, me not lie, 2021 a go be a great year for Spice. So it's like all what about say Spice crown gone, she ain't the queen no more and all type of stuff. Yeah, so far so good, you know. And don't get me wrong, you know, Spice and Shensi are two good female artists, them, you know, two good female artists. Yes, people. But it's like after the little controversy where people are talking like Spice fall off, you know, for 2020 and all type of stuff. It's like Spice just a use our success and clap back at them. Yeah, so we are going to see how the whole other year ago with Spice, you know.
Hear me now, low, 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 low. No, you run, I know I never made do it. Need a deep sleep. You want some?
No, you know, no, you Anna, no, I never made do it. Step out a coat clean. Me not lie, the people them rate the flow panda new track here with Vibes Cartel drop call Mafia Degree. Yes, people, this are the new one with Vibes Cartel I promote now. Even the other day when Bobby free up, you know, we see Vibes Cartel use a video with this song behind the video when Bobby a walk out, you see me? Yeah, man. So it's like right now, it's like Vibes Cartel a pre the situation, and it's like Vibes Cartel a say, you know, him can relate to that. Looking forward to the appeal over by the Privy Council soon. Yes, people, as I hear what the man say, no, your honor, no, I never me do it in the current situation he's in right now. Yeah, so, you know, Mafia Degree, want to think about this new track from Vibes Cartel. Big up Short Boss Music, you know, and Johnny Wonder, big up yourself behind this track right here. Yes, people, more and more music, as me tell you now, Vibes Cartel have a ton load of tracks for drop. So all you have to do is just look out for them. See, the man already a preview a next one already. You know, TJ Records of the song, them line up also. Alright, so people, Solene and Intense link up right here. And yesterday, you know, it's like she went live from Papin. Yeah, but anyway, it's like nobody not really a bash Intense in this picture like how them normally do. You know, more time people bash him because I'm image, you know, the way him carry himself sometime. But it's like people are say, yeah man, stars among stars. Cause you know, Selene, it's like she boss when you know. I do endorsement and all type of stuff for everybody, every business I recruit Selene, you know. And it's like me see the artist them a draw for her. She do a music video the other day for, I must say, recording artist Prado, I think. Yeah. So right now, who knows? Maybe she feature in an Intense next video. Me no know. Yeah. So right here, you know, me happy fear, happy say she a make some money and thing, you know. It's like right now she just need fe make her money and put it to good use. Yes, people. So you know a lot of people happy fear, and me like the makeover. Her hairstyle, makeup on point, you know. and she do her teeth, what is so a big things are going for Celine, you know, right here, she are intense, yeah man, stars among stars. Me even see she take a picture with Jackie or two. Yeah, so Celine, boss way.
If you could give me a number, I mean, and your mother talk about it.
You're too young. We can't carry that dance. You're how much? You're 15?
Yeah.
So the next 5 years, you can dance with me?
Yeah.
But you're in school? What you do now?
I do great.
You're doing great in school?
Yeah.
All right, make sure you stay in school and be positive, okay?
Yeah.
I'll see you in 5 years. What's your name?
Raisha Dixon.
Raisha.
I can't follow my page.
Your name Raisha?
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to look at Instagram. So make sure say I always remember your name. All right? So you have to do something.
My name.
All right, so people, you know, Spice always ensure that the students are in school and make sure them get an education. Whenever them approach her to become one of her dancer, if the first thing Spice always asks if them look too young, how old are you? You know, and that is what happened right there. So Spice, I tell the girl 5 more years. Yeah, and this is not the first time I say something like this with Spice, where an underage girl asks her to become one of her dancer, and Spice, that are the first thing Spice always say, you know, make sure you stay in school, stay focused, get an education, then you can come dance with me. Spice nah hinder, or she nah tell nobody, she nah prevent nobody finna come dance with her. Spice wouldn't mind if the whole world dance with her song, dance to her song. You know, like this new one right here. Friends, yes, people, it a go on well, me not lie. Me have to talk about that song there again to owe it bad. Yeah. And we see Dexter Dubs, it's like Dexter Dubs have a collaboration with Shaggy on the way. So we definitely look forward to that as well. You know, people, you can imagine Dexter Dubs, Shaggy. Yeah, man, an international hit in the making. You know, for ask that. Shaggy, big top star from long time, you know, Grammy artist with fame, international fans them from long time. Dexter Dubs come through over the years, him do him thing, you know, gain whole heap of fans locally, internationally, and now the man them just you know, make waves, you see me, in the music industry. So big up Shaggy and big up Dexter Dubs people. Look out same way, the Bent Deluxe.